Hi, I'm Nina from Pestle's pre-sales team, and I'll be giving you a quick overview over PRTG's web interface. The web interface offers you full administration over PRTG's features, and you can also configure anything in it. When you first log into PRTG, this is your standard dashboard. From there, you can navigate to the device tree, which usually is the main point of your daily work with PRTG. So what you see here is, first of all, the different tabs you can use to navigate through the software. So this is the one I use to navigate to our device tree, but you also have the option to navigate to different parts of the software, which are further explained in other videos. A very useful feature is the overview over your sensor state up here. You'll see the errors, warnings, OK sensors, paused sensors, unusual state sensors, and the sensors in a state of unknown. You also have a global search bar here and some quick action buttons like send this link by email, refresh. If we go back to our device tree, first of all, you have the option to change the view. So you could enlarge the icons. You could make them smaller, in which you will see here. But you can also change the view completely, for example, to our Sunburst view. The Sunburst view is very nice because it always inherits the word state from the outside in. So while, of course, everything here looks nice and green, because one sensor on this probe is red, the whole probe is red to show you that there's something where you should take action. If we then navigate back again to our classic device tree view, you also see that, again, here you'll have the different sensor states as you have them up here. A very nice thing for navigating through the software is that almost everything has pop-up menus, or by simply clicking on the devices. Again, you can also use the tabs up here to navigate back, or even navigate back to the root. Something else I would like to make you aware of is the possibility to directly contact support with the bar down here. Also, if you're ever in doubt which software version you have installed, you'll always see this down here. You'll also see which user is logged in and your local time or your server's local time. So this is what we call the main page content. This changes in according to which tab you'll use up here. So for example, this is our historic data tab, or something very different is, of course, also our settings tab. So this was it with our quick overview over the PRTG web interface. Should you have any questions, feel free to contact us anytime at support@pestle.com.
If you find this video helpful, feel free to like it and consider watching our other videos on our channel. If you still have questions, please contact support@pestle.com, and always feel free to comment for feedback or suggestions for other topics. Thank you.